Welcome back to another video. Today we'll be making a veggie quinoa salad. It's a great option for lunch or dinner. So let's see what we need for this recipe. You need quinoa, black beans, some mini chopped peppers, baby spinach, and some coriander. Syrup, ground pepper, garlic powder, ground paprika, sea salt, apple cider vinegar, olive oil, and a lime. Juice the lime. Add some maple syrup. Olive oil, next is apple cider vinegar, salt to taste, ground paprika, garlic powder or fresh garlic will work too, and some black pepper. Mix it well. Add the quinoa to a mixing bowl. Then add the black beans. Mix it well. Next is chopped peppers. Here goes the spinach. Mix again. And now add the dressing. Give it a good mix again. Then add the chopped coriander leaves. Here you have it, fresh quinoa salad.